These are challenging times for all of us. Not long ago, we took for granted the routine of our daily lives. Life is much different for us now. We can no longer go to our favorite places, and we hope that they're still there when we're able to return. Working from home used to seem like it would be a luxury for those of us still able to work. And running to the grocery store now comes with a myriad of its own concerns. But we've discovered some good in all of this. We found that distance can bring us closer, that real heroes don't wear capes, though they may still wear masks, and that though we are all different, we are all in this together. At Junior Achievement, we are responding to this new normal by providing our programs to teachers and parents online and for free. We are doing this so that all of our children can spend more time planning for and dreaming about tomorrow, and less time worrying about today. But we do look forward to that day when we can see you again. The volunteer who shares their story with students, the teacher who welcomes us into their classroom, and the supporter who gives their time and energy to inspire and prepare our next generation. Until that day, though, we will do what's necessary by keeping our distance. Because while there's been a great deal of talk about what's critical and what isn't, we know at the end of the day, we are all essential.